back to White Hart Lane. Spurs now attacking the goal to our right. Nobody could argue that they'd had anything other than much the better of that first half, having hit the woodwork twice. But in fact, they've won only one of their last 11 games near the ground where they were always feared. They've won only 2 out of 8 at home. Coates now with the throw for Tottenham. Gorman turning that one in, and Smith. Now Holt. Perryman diving in there, but Crooks will get it away now. Waddington. Now Hoddle once more. Too far ahead for Ian Moores. Waddington. Crooks. And Hudson. Waddington. Brought down by Taylor, free kick. Hudson with the free kick, curling in again there, a long way for Jennings. Handball, said the referee. Here's Waddington. Stopped by Hoddle. That's a Tottenham throw. And Moore's hurt in that challenge with Dennis Smith. Is going on. All that effective when he gets there. Hudson having a bit of cheek there with Keith Osborne. Now Coates turn this back for Tottenham. That's a corner. Coates with the corner for Spurs. Floated in once more towards Osgood. Well, we've seen him score them like that before. And Coates curled that one high there for Keith Osgood to go in and ram it with his head past Peter Shilton. Spurs 1, Stoke City 0, with 4 minutes of the second half gone.
Now it's a drop ball.
And Coates has picked a spot, that possibility. Conn going in, and now Hummel. Oh, and just over. Well, Shilton really under fire there, as that ball came out to Hummel. And he whacked it left foot. Just a foot too high.
Perryman.
Young. Now, a bit of space here for Peter Taylor. Now, can he get it back? Awful work by Shilton. Now, Willie Young found Peter Taylor in a bit of space, gathering confidence as he gathered pace.
And Shilton equal to the call.
This one-goal lead, they must above all keep their concentration at a very high level. They lost it, as we saw the last time we came here on the big match, when they were 3-1 up against Everton and lost 2 goals in the last 5 minutes. Here's Taylor, curled in once more towards Ian Moores. It'll come now for Coates. Hit well and saved fluently there by Peter Shilton. Coates turning and hitting it on the volley, and a flying save from Peter Shilton. Coates played for Hoddle. That'll come straight to Waddington, but Osgood is in there. Did very well, Keith Osgood. Now, a nice little touch there for Alfie Kong. Is this number two? No, it's not yet anyhow. Some tremendous defensive play by Alan Dodd for Stoke City. Osgood putting Kong through, and he wriggled his way and looked at me into a shooting position. Good defence by Alan Dodd, though. And still contrived to get that between Taylor's legs. Now it's Willie Young. Con. Taylor. Hoddle right up. Finds me furious to find on this side of the field. And given an indirect free kick to Tottenham. Foul on Glenn Hoddle. Now taking this free kick, floating it there towards, well, penalty given. Foul on Willie Young, and a chance for Keith Osgood, I would imagine, to get his second goal. As that one came into the middle there, Willie Young went up for it. I think it must have been Terry Conroy. And the referee right on the spot and had no hesitation in pointing to that spot. So, Keith Osgood, who has scored four times from the spot previously this season, and has scored the goal already today that put Spurs 1-0 into the lead, has a chance now to make it 2-0. Osgood versus Shilton. 2-0 it is! Past experience that he believes in blasting them, and even a goalkeeper as good as Shilton could never reach a shot like that. Well, he really does believe in hitting.